We are following breaking news. Buffalo police are investigating a hit and run at Abbott Road and Kenefick Avenue in South Buffalo. Police say a person on a bike was hit by a car and the driver took off. They say the bicyclist is seriously hurt. Anyone with information is asked to call Buffalo police.